iPad with my dad. I'm not going to watch it on my phone.
Have you watched any of that thing about the ice expedition through the Northwest Pack?
It was yesterday. I caught the end of it.
That's crazy. I've been watching that every day just because they speak English.
He was like, I didn't think that we could beat him worse than we did in football, but here we are. I just kept hitting it high yesterday. I couldn't hit it straight. Well, not every time, but a lot of the time. It'd just be like, you know, 12 feet, 10 feet, 6 feet, 4 feet, 10 feet. Like, just hit it straight. Like, I'm not even getting scared.
You're doing your job, Jimmy.
You weren't even there.
Your head is going pin high.
Everything is pin high.
Jimmy.
I did my best work
when I got that.
Tell him to send a quad over there.
try to cut that?
Yeah. We had a little bit of an idea why it was a little heavier.
I like it more that way than the other way, but I mean, if it looks like it's a little bit.
I think some goes right past it. Just a little bit open here. And it's this way.
Try to do both.
Some ball up there. I mean, that last big hook you had, the face was open 2 balls ago. It did get the path, but it had to be way right.
Yeah.
I mean, they feel so much better gripping it like this, like it doesn't hurt at all. But if for some reason, like, all my shots, it just feels like, that's why the ones I keep hitting left, like, I feel like I can't get the club to, like, even the iron, it's like, I just feel like for some reason today, once it just sit down a little left.
grip size feels fine.
It feels fine.
To watch another European Tour video, click here, and to subscribe, click here.